Alright, I'll try fighter 80%. Why? Is that my PB? There's no way. I don't know why these are my splits, but... Okay. Average. Yeah. Oh man, a vanilla speedrun. I tried doing like whip only and things like that. No equipment. That was not fun. But I mean, fighter mode, no equipment, with crosses and stuff is, you know, pretty good. Pretty doable. Yeah, but simply said, you only need it for Worldbreaker. It's not super hard to beat the game in a pretty fast way without the without the rings. I'm on US version. Can't be doing that. I don't wanna, how do I go to the title screen? Is this it? Well, I'm glad all of y'all got to see, well, however much of completionist you got to see, and I'm happy you got the 80% record, but also glad y'all got to see it too. It's nice to have people to share it with. Fighter all bosses... honestly, it's harder than 80% fighter mode, but it's more consistent overall. It makes Dracula 2 a lot easier, but the rest of the run can be a lot harder. Like, Dragon Zombies is hard. I would say Dragon Zombies are definitely the hardest boss in this game, in general. Just like, around the time where you need to kill them. That's really hard. Dracula 2 is definitely crazy because you have to know so much to do it well. But Dragon Zombies is mega hard because you have to respond to the RNG correctly, which is a lot harder. Any percent skips death and Dragon Zombies. Thank you. Oh baby, it's not a meme. Let's go. Okay, that's a meme. No, oh god. Still slow. 10-minute golem is pretty nice, yeah. Got this simply. I believe. That was close. Seconds. Yeah, I actually don't know. I just know it's faster. You caught me. Shooter mode is bad. We'll be right back. and a prison garb. I don't think the prison garb will actually increase my damage right now. Skipping that heart. Yeah, okay. Then I'm not putting it on. I have plus 20 right now. Which allows me to two-shot the shades, which is cool. Oh, crap. Level up? Oh, I already did. I'm upset. Wasted across. Not cool. Yeah, it helps me not, accidentally dash the opposite direction. Hello. I'm upset at how lucky this run has been so far. I have tackle. Oh my god. Don't tell anyone. I don't really care for a gauntlet right now since I already have one. Well, considering how lucky this run is so far, I'll probably get a strength ring, you know, that's just how it is. It comes like a waterfall all at once. Sorry. Dude, stop. They're spawning exactly where I want to be, every time. Well, my slides aren't very good today. It's too bad. I don't know if any of them are saving time. Yeah, good pace. Good pace. Oh, that was bad. No one saw that, right? Thank you. should probably skip the save point, huh? I don't recall how to fix that cycle, but it's possible. What the hell? I'm getting hit by everything. Kinda irritating, not gonna lie. Well, I can't take any hits of Camilla if I make it through this. Should kill. I was trying to be so precise. Kind of sloppy movement, but whatever. Whoa, dude, chill! I guess I can skip this, can't I? Messed up on this fight. Oh god. That's dumb. That fight was really slow. But this is still a good run. I'm just a little irritated about some of the execution. You know. Normal speedrunner stuff. Good run is bad run. Well, so I'm just comparing against like average splits, not like my actual PB, because I don't know what that is. And I just got some pretty decent luck.
So nice.
So close to a two cycle. It's just you don't do 50, so it's not possible. Wow, one hit away. That's crazy. If I got ice bats, if I got lightning into ice bats, that probably would one cycle, even with 48 damage. Hundred and two hearts to do Dracula 2. See what happens. Give me bubbles, don't give me lasers, please. You suck. Thank you. Oops, that was supposed to be a whip. It's a two cycle. It's up 31. Ooh. Is that record too? Am I just like popping off tonight? Is that what's happening? Yeah, I'm popping off tonight. And my movement was questionable. Yeah, 30 seconds. That's crazy. Dang. That's awesome, dude. I'm so glad. Happy to have y'all here, man. Comfy world record, that's exactly. Y'all are so nice. I appreciate it. Oh yeah, so the reason I wanted bubbles instead of lasers is because lasers is actually the longest attack, right? So it's what you want when you aren't doing like 55 damage per your cross, because then you can one cycle, you can do the first phase in one cycle. But since I got comets and I actually got some good crosses in, I could have gotten a faster two cycle with bubbles, because the bubbles attack doesn't last as long as lasers does. Yeah. Optimally you want the meteors, but you need to be doing enough damage for that to be a one cycle. That's his shortest attack. Yeah. You need like double strength rings or something. Dang, this has been a crazy stream.